does pulling them out. We take our cedar gun and our cedar. The string will lay in here. And you want to make sure that these wings are lined up with your handles. Pinch them together, push it down to about right there. And we're going to take and just squirt some lube on it. And then for the actual insertion, you want to take and start off at an angle, and you'll feel it turn. Press all the way against the bottom of the deer. Squeeze your handle, and it's in.